All right, welcome to round two. Me v. Rick. Rick is on the play. We both kept seven.
Go ahead.
I love Stormjaw. Let's go ahead.
Yep. 2.
18. Tap that one.
Tap. Go ahead.
And your turn.
Puts back my hand, right?
Puts back your hand. I scry one if it's 3.
Oh. Yep.
Bottom. Take a turn. Draw. Play a swamp. Pass.
Mm-hmm.
16. Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Lots of damage, super quick. Power kill. Go. Draw. Bishop right marsh. Set watch.
Yep.
Shatty off.
Triggers.
Mm-hmm. Couple of cutoffs.
Meow. Meow.
Tets.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. Yep.
Take 3, right?
Yep.
13. Yeah, can't. Yeah. That's good for 2.
Yep.
I'll gain 3. Correct. 3 creatures.
Yeah.
16. So. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Activate. Crew. Attack for 4.
You have to tap it to make it a 2/2.
No, it's just
it's X plus green. So it would be green plus the
tap. Oh, right. Yep, so you're right. Yep, yep. Yeah, because I'd have to do that to get it to 2. Yep. Well,
yeah, not quite as good.
Not
as...
quite.
Understandable, though.
Yep. All right. Well, we'll just, bless this.
Sure. Yeah.
Go ahead. So I was just thinking it was just...
Just the axe, yeah.
Yeah.
Pop the church.
Sure.
Yes.
All right. Let's do 2.
Turns out now you can, though.
Well, I can. Land. Here, 13. Where'd you gain? Oh, you gain life?
I gained 3 off the 3 creatures dying.
Oh, right. Yeah. So. activate that, crew that.
Make it a 4-4?
Yeah, it makes it a 4-4. Crew.
Prior to combat.
Sure. Sure.
So I'll lose two and then gain one?
Yep.
So, 15.
Attack for three?
Yeah. Yep. I go to 12. I'm taking that one. It's a zombie they can't block.
Yep. Good.
Island.
Mm-hmm.
Make another Papa Stitcher.
Sure.
Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's attack you for four.
Sure. 16.
Sacrifice your ease. Needs to draw some spells.
Track of pace. 4-4.
Yep. Mm-hmm. So it's 8.
Yep.
4.
Good. Oh. Like his Papa Stitcher?
I mean, it's close enough, right? I think it's trap. Yeah, go ahead.
Transform.
How big is it on the backside?
8/8. Gives everything plus one trample.
Okay.
Okay.
I will be on the play.
Yes.
I need all the help that I can get. Didn't think I kept two out of hand, but apparently.
Yeah,
apparently not good enough.
I mean, the Evenwald dude.
Yeah.
Was a tough deck.
Ah.
I actually had another chariot instead.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Which is why I was willing to make the play I did.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, if I can get you to trade resources for a chariot, I can replay Chariot, and then...
Yeah, and then not have to worry about it.
Yeah. And then I top to him, and I was like, oh.
It's just better.
Well, this is just better.
Give him a mulligan. Don't even need to see the last two cards.
Mm-hmm. I'll keep.
Don't sound too thrilled.
I'm on the draw, and it's not terribly aggressive.
You could draw into something that's super aggressive.
I mean, I have draws that make it certainly better than it is.
All right, we're going to keep this. Put that back. You all set?
Yeah. Technically, go ahead.
Is land.
Yep.
Pass. Fading hope.
Yeah, that's fine. Same thing as Fading Hope, but can't hit a zero, right?
Correct. Instead of Scry, you get Lure.
Yep.
I will pass.
Leader.
Yep. He's the leader of the pack.
Starter of winter.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Start with sciences.
Yep.
22. Find me.
Oh,
wait, that's my turn.
Yep.
The D is an oddity. Yep.
Tech.
Yep.
Trigger.
Yep.
Nine.
Yep. 13.
Yep. Good.
S- 7 to transform?
Yes.
Sigmar Witch.
Yep.
Check for traps.
I'm gonna flip this back over for you. Okay.
It's exiled. It's an instant card with flashes exiled. They lose life. Yeah. So I go 12. And I make a pest.
Yep.
And I will pass.
Transform?
Mm-hmm. He's a big boy.
Attacks? Trigger?
Mm-hmm. That's a 4-4, right?
Yes.
The pack leader?
Yes. So, with trample.
Yep. So we'll double block the pack leader. The one damage I take from this, well, then be negated by the life I gain from that. I take 8.
Right. Yep.
4.
Fester?
One land for like 3 turns. All I needed. Yep.